Clandon Park is a grand Palladian mansion built around 1730 for the second Lord Onslow by the Venetian architect Giacomo Leoni. Clandon's interior is the most complete of his work to survive and is notable for its magnificent two-storied white marble hall with elaborate plasterwork ceiling. Displayed inside the house is a superb collection of 18th century furniture, textiles, and one of the finest collections of porcelain, including Meissen Commedia dell'arte figures. Much of the collection was acquired during the 20th century by connoisseur Mrs. Hannah Gubbe. There are also a number of paintings by 17th century artist Francis Barlow, who is known for his wonderful depictions of wild birds and beasts. The Onslow family have been active in political history, as they are the only family to have produced three speakers of the House of Commons. The fourth Earl of Onslow transported Hinamihi, the Maori meeting house, to Clandon's garden from New Zealand as a reminder of his time as governor in the 1890s. There is also an intimate sunken Dutch garden, a parterre and a stunning bulb field. Clandon Park is also home to the Surrey Infantry Museum, which links well to the house as the house served as a hospital during World War I.
We look to tell the story of the Surrey Infantry soldiers from the raising of the regiment in 1661. We have a huge medal collection on display. We have dioramas of the Indian period, the First World War, and the Second World War, with a little bit on the post-war conflicts.
Clandon is open from April to October, with additional events such as lecture lunches, a Regency ball, and Christmas events towards the end of the year. Clandon hosts a wide variety of events for all ages, such as art exhibitions, historical and gardening talks, Easter egg hunts and trails, spinning and embroidery workshops, dance shows, jazz concerts, and Maori days. As well as having an excellent shop and restaurant, Clandon is a stunning wedding venue, and there is also a garden and pet centre on the same site.